fatal four-way match last week to become the number one contender for the World Heavyweight title.
I think I'm going to say hello.
Is he heading out here?
Not sure. The champion seemed pleased that Jey Uso was taking over this matchup. Got to back it on up. Balor moves out of harm's way. And now Finn Balor caught. Break of the eyes. Official Chad Patton didn't see it. Covered by Balor. Kick out by Jey Uso.
Clear rake of the eyes by Finn Balor, but if the ref doesn't see it, I guess it never happened.
Balor did a great job using his body to block the view of the official, and now the aggression shown by Balor.
I believe they were chanting French expletives at Finn during the break.
Sling blade. And now Finn has Jey Uso where he wants him.
Finn Balor has a 10-pack and an eye.
And Jey caught him with a super kick. On for the Uso splash. Balor moved out of harm's way. Drives Jey into the corner. And now Jay's in the drop zone.
He might be thinking about...
Oh, he went for coup de grace. Spear!
You saw this at WrestleMania.
Jey Uso, top rope, Uso splash. Halfway across the ring. Jey Uso with the win.
Here's your winner, Jey Uso.
Now, Pat, that's a big win for momentum as Jey Uso looks to Damian Priest in the world title in a couple of weeks.
Why don't you yeet on your men's warehouse suit? Because this Montreal yeet job almost didn't happen.
Off the spear, the Uso splash, and look who's showing up here in Montreal. The world champ looking at his first challenger.
Kind of a buzzkill there. We're all yeeting.
That's what it's all about. Oh, the trap was set.
Peace.
Dominic Mysterio, JD McDonagh attacking Jey Uso. Looking on as the Judgment Day continues to do damage. Jey Uso on top. Dominic with a super kick. JD McDonagh now in pursuit. And Jey Uso sends JD into Finn. And Uso making his way out of Bell Center.
Jey Uso hit JD McDonagh with one of those Max Holloway. Where's he headed, Cole?
What you looking at, Roos? And what you doing out here?
Well, Jey, over 25 years ago, the first show I ever saw in my life was in this building.
All these years later, I come back tonight as a champion.
Yes.
Tonight, I walk into this building the same way I walked in all those years ago, right through the front door.
Get it, Uso. Let's go!
You see the best wrestling city in the world? Come on, follow me.